Super excited to show you guys this week. I think it'll be a very interesting week. It's Monday and I'm gonna get my morning routine started. I already showered and kind of did my skincare and kind of changed into some comfy clothes. And then I'm gonna make my matcha. I'm also gonna run the laundry and have some breakfast. It's Monday and I just made my morning breakfast with matcha. This week, it's gonna be kind of a fun week because I think I have a lot of appointments this week. And so I think it's going to be a beauty vlog. For example, today I'm gonna go get my nails done. I have been resting. I'm usually like a huge gel nail person, but I decided to give my nails a break this month, and so finally the month is over and I'm so happy to go and get my nails done. I actually don't have any clue what I'm gonna be doing. I don't know if you guys know, but Korean nail technicians, they're so good. They're so detail oriented and they're so creative. And so yeah, I'm not worried like what the result will turn out. And then tomorrow, I'm gonna go get my lashes done. So I'm super excited for that. This week in Seoul, I think it's gonna go up to 70s, which is insane. So excited for spring weather. I'm over winter, like I'm ready to look super cute in only a jacket, no more coats. I'm gonna go get my nails done. I'm super excited. I have no idea what I'm gonna do for my nails today, but I'll show you guys after. Finished my nails. I'm so happy how they turned out. Hello guys, welcome to my night care routine. Apparently if you brush out your hair from the top of your scalp to down, it can really help with blood circulation on your scalp. So I'm doing that right now. Tea. I love tea. I love drinking tea at night. To start off, I want to use the Astra Sika Calming Hydro Toner. And I would say this is something that really helps even out your skin. This is Astra Atto Barrier Hydro Essence. I will live by Astra if I can. It's just done so much for my skin, and I've been using it for 2 years now. The Real Hyaluronic Blue Ampoule. And then on special night, I like to use Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair. This is really when I feel like my skin needs a little bit more something. I would add it a little bit. So I'm adding this serum right now. And then actually, instead of finishing off my skincare routine, I like to add in my gua sha routine now when the serum is all soaked in. So this is the Astra Atto Barrier Cream. My skin already feels so smooth right now. Lastly, I want to use the body gua sha to basically massage any tense muscles on my neck. I love doing this at night. Morning, guys. I'm on my way to do a hot girl walk. The weather is so warm today. It's almost 70, so I'm super excited. Done, and this is kind of like my errand outfit, but kind of want to look a little more cute. I just have this aloe set on, a Juicy Couture jacket, and my mom's vintage Chanel bag. I just find it so funny because I feel like such a 90s baby right now. Okay, let's go to lashes. I got it pretty like a girl, and he got my stories to tell. See both sides like she does. See on both sides like she does. Woman like Google Ball, eating like I'm underworld. Hide my tattoos in Shibuya. Police think I'm out of underworld. It's really you. Hey guys, I'm back from my errands and a hot girl walk. I'm so proud of myself today. I went on a hot girl walk this morning and then I walked home. So I think I hit about 10K steps. And now I'm gonna make a supposedly healthier dinner and do some work and just kind of chill at home for the rest of the day. For today's dinner, I'm gonna make vodka, chicken breast, whole wheat pasta. I wanted to eat a little bit healthier this week. Oh.
looks so good.
On my way to the dermatologist, I think I'm gonna get some whiteheads lasered off. I just have a lot on my face, so. Outfit of the day. I'm wearing this Simonette top with Frankie Shop leather skirt. And then I'm gonna be wearing my Bottega Veneta. I accessorized a lot. I wore a lot of pearls. Hey guys, I'm out the door. I kind of want to go shopping for a bit because I have a really important dinner tomorrow. So I want to see if I could pick something up. And the goal for today's shopping is finding a really cute jacket and pants set that can really be paired perfectly with this white shirt that I got from Saks Pot. But yeah, this is my quick outfit, so that's why I'm wearing this, but I'm super excited to see what I find, and then I'll show you guys after I come back. Hey guys, look at the cherry blossoms. My fit.
blonde. Yeah.